Hold on, guys. What's going on, guys? I hope you guys are enjoying your Monday. Today's video is going to be a little bit different. I ran across an old video that I did way back in like 2010, 2011 or something like that. And I wanted to share it with you guys. It was before I really did YouTube or anything like that. So don't mind the shitty quality. But you guys can see I've been doing the car thing for a long time. This was back when I didn't even know what the heck I was doing at all. So I think it'd be a good laugh for you guys. So go ahead and check it out. Let me know if you like it in the comments below. I'll try to search for some of the older videos that I had. Catch you guys on the next one.
All day. All right, so this thing's jacked up. Jody's over there kicking it. That's his nasty ass trunk. No subs, notice, no subs. That shit will. That shit will change. Finally got. Well, you can't even see from over here. We still have this crap in here. We're just letting the WD-40 sit to get it out of the little hangers over there. If you look over here, yeah, we're letting it, you know, rest a little higher off this just this jack, which is pretty stupid. But it happens. It took us a while, but we finally got that piece of shit rusty ass tubing off right there. And so now he's gotta get it off the hangers and pull this rusty ass Chevrolet stock shit off. And yeah. We got it. Alright, so right now
My old tool works pretty good.
We picked up a third to get the shit off because we're just not mechanics and we are lacking tools. But another hour and a half, it's now like 2 in the morning, and we'll be done. Okay, it is now 2:32 in the morning, and we just bought a grinder, isn't that right?
Yep.
$40 grinder to get the stupid ass piece of shit exhaust out. Kind of fucking retarded, but
thing I brought broke, so
it started at 11 o'clock and we've ran into complications the whole time, and it is now almost 3 in the morning and we haven't even started putting in another exhaust. So yeah, that'd be it for now. We'll check it later. Okay, so this guy's covered the house. This guy, the saw that we just bought is
Smoking
and shorting itself out. There's kind of a cloud of dust still. It's just a mess. It's the longest adventure of my life right now. Alright, so it's 3:28 in the morning. And we finally, there's the muffler. Old one, piece of shit. Looks like fucking retarded mole of some sort. And then here's old piping. Take the rubber stopper off though. We need that little rubber guy right there. And let's go take a look under the car. Ouch. God, it took us 3 people to do this shit. Now, if we really wanted to wake people up, we'd just run it off that.
I like a fire machine. Please don't sound like a fire machine.
Alright, let's see what this bad boy can do. No, don't rev it though. Just start it up and just let it sit.
I'm nervous right now. One,
two.
Ready?
Yeah. Sounded sexy. We'll have to check later. Right now, I don't think so.
That sounds good.
It does.
Okay. Freaking cheating glass like that? Man.
Go over here. Check out the halo. Alright, back it out of the driveway. Just back it out and slowly just park it in the driveway. I told him not to do that. Sounds pretty good. Sounds like it's leaking a little bit though. Sound like it's leaking? Sound like it. Yeah. He has the need for speed. Busy target. You ready?
Oh.
Max's complexion, Mr. Enlighten up.
Took off coming towards me. I swear to God, I thought it was that bump getting off a couch or something. Holy fuck. I almost died.
Dude, you were way up here, huh?
I was way fucking, I ran all the way back.
I was shaking
my light and shit.
I was scared, huh?
Hell yeah, I thought I was gonna die.
Well, we get out of here, huh? Right here, like, come on, man.
I was like, you took hell of a long to turn around. I was like, fuck, I'm gonna die. Holy shit.
It is scary out here, bro.
It is 5 in the morning and I almost got killed by a bump.
Straight over
hey, let's go back and see if we can find that motherfucker.
But I swear to God, it's either that or a cow or something.
No, let's go back. Go back. Turn around.
You ain't gonna fucking... You can try. I don't know. It was weird as fuck. As soon as you guys left, got a little bit farther, I just heard... Okay, like... crinkling and shit, and I just looked back. And I started jogging, like, moving. And that shit just getting louder, and I was like, fuck, I just took off in a sprint. And I was like,
wanna go back, Brandon?
Yeah, I don't care. Nah, I'm in a vehicle. this thing drives a lot faster than I run.
Me and Brandon do all
fuck, man, I was like, what the fuck is he doing? Turn around. I would've just threw that shit in reverse.
I thought
you just waving, like,
hurry up.
Did you see me waving my light?
Yeah, you were
like, come back. I was like a spook.
Is there houses around here?
No.
Yeah,
they're hella far out there, though.
No.
Dude, we came out here, we were fucking getting ridiculous. Turning off our lights and shit, following each other. This thing goes for miles.
This place,
he's fucking walkie-talkie, fucking tight, thinking cars out here.
Yeah.
Way to get back on the main road. Yeah.
I'm
exhausted.
Sounds sexy.
Put it
right here while
we count. No, turn on your
hype.
Slow down.
No,
that was way too fast.
I want to see something spill. Slow down, dude.
You're going way too quick.
Yeah, I want something to come out. Slow down. I want to see something spill, dude.
There's a fucking cow right there, bro.
There's like a fucking
10
cow right there by
the tree. So I just got punked by a cow. Yeah, I got punked by a cow, guys. I literally got scared by a cow.
What the
motherfuckers
are
big,
though.
I don't know. I think you should go
get
me some tacos.
Sure. Yeah, when I was going, I was going fast 4 RPM, though.
All right, well, slow down, then. No, come to a complete stop and rev that shit again.
Here.
Yeah.
Turn right here.
Intermediate driver. Won't let you? You got the rev limiter.
Really?
We'd take that off.
We take it off?
I don't know how hard it's going to be in this thing, because it's brand fucking new.
Can we go this way, though?
Yeah. It's hella bumpy, so don't be taking off hella quick. It gets fucked up. Hey, I'll punch my cat, guys. 5 in the morning. But now we're going to go get breakfast. A Dragon Box. And I have a meeting in 2 hours that I have to be at. Work in 2 hours. It is definitely a tradition. From now on, work meetings a day up. And
yeah, from now on, we're going to meet at Brandon's house.
We're going to do something to this Cobalt.
Yeah.
Like, next weekend or next month, rev limiter. Go bye-bye.
Full race cars. Can you work on it?
Upgrade the ECU. That's what we're going to do. Yeah.
Fuck
GM and fuck rev limiters and fuck cows in fields that scare white boys that run fucking a mile. Oh my god.